Jaybird, you on one?
Yeah, we're on one. Uno.
Chevy, you wanna take the lead? Somebody needs to take a lead. I don't know where you've been. Why do you want to go someplace you've already been to?
I just want to go someplace with some shade, a nice canopy. We haven't been back behind the quarry Throttle Hill area yet.
I thought there was a tree back here. Trees on that side. You know, something just didn't seem right.
Jesse's the last one in mine right now. under a corner.
Grant, you back there?
No, I got lost. I'm heading back to camp.
Come down to the main road, like you're heading toward the tubes. We'll meet you out there and just like whenever you get to us, dude.
If I can find the tubes, I'll meet you there.
Are you still in the green bar? Do you want us to come back and find you?
Road. I just came out on the main road. It's the one that goes back to the quarry. That road that takes you to that trail, I mean.
So we're probably right there, 150 yards to your left.
You got a pretty good group of people here. I was kind of nervous at first because I didn't know how Trent drove. I didn't know him very well when I went out. I kind of have a little bit of anxiety riding people.
Oh, I understand.
Not even just doing this, like actually just driving on the road. And he actually was really calm and really took it easy. And,
we're all more technical drivers.
In the back of the woods, got a cooler full of beer. You know we live in it good. So put your hands up high if you get high fear.